get all that loot. So, a couple of things in order to do this. One, obviously, we got to do for a podcast. Two, we're going to be asking people to really pay attention towards storing loot. And if you are not fitting, we're going to ask people to immediately start moving to the next zone so you can get things like that. And we are going to be having a ton of loot dropping, which is a fantastic problem to have. So we want to make sure that we're keeping it moving, people are fitting as they need, and that we're not having people scrolling on the loot, having a complete chest unlock and stuff like that.
All right. Greetings and salutations, gamers. This is Self Talon, come to you live on 11/7/2023. Today we'll be playing some EverQuest. We'll be going in and doing a lot of VOA raids, as many as we can, because it's bonus loot week. So we're going to try to get as many VOA raids down as possible to get as much loot as possible. So with that being said, sit back and relax. We're going to start off with the tier 1 and work our way up the tiers that we have cleared. Other than that, as you can see, we're just really excited to be going after all that bonus loot, getting people geared up that desperately need to be geared. We have everyone on board in the guild, and we actually have a wait list, which is really insane. So, with that being said, we're going to get to it and start the first raid of the evening here. We're running to it right now. I want to apologize in advance. I might sometimes disappear from the camera. I am suffering from Montezuma's Revenge. For those of you who don't know, remember the old term Montezuma's Revenge? That is, I'm referring to diarrhea. I ate some bad beef jerky teriyaki, and I've been suffering for 5 days straight so far. And it's been terrible. I'll tell you this much, my ass is sore. Oh. I'm literally having a hard time sitting. So that kind of gives you an idea how bad it's been. And I had two nights of absolutely no sleep. 2 days of not eating properly at all. Barely getting anything in to eat. Maybe about 1,000 calories, if possible, if that. But today it's a lot better towards the evening, but it's still, I'm just exhausted. More so than I usually am. But still, I'm here to do my job, here to play and have fun. And hopefully I don't have to go running around with a chicken head cut off, you know? That would suck. Oops, wrong one. Why am I missing buffs? Have them on the outside. This is Sylve. can I get a cleric symbol? All right, that looks good. Do we need a TBS C3? No. I did one in the Guild Hall, though. I'll just cast it anyways. There you go. All right, mob's being pulled. Okay, mob's up. I don't need to do anything for the first part. Other than just keep the clerics alive and throw them what they need. Oops, I forgot to open up my Gina. There we go. I always keep forgetting that.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Got enough. We're now going to be pulling the caravans. And I got to turn on my tribute. All right, there
Hide.
We go.
Hide. Hide.
Everything is
Fight.
Double dropping.
Fight.
So we
Fight.
Gotta pull very few of those.
Fight.
Nice. So right now, just waiting for stuff to trigger up.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
So we can actually fight him now. Back off a bit. Forgot to load one spell.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Sucks that my barrage has to be so close.
gift of mana. Hide. 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 Gift of mana. Fight.
Damn, got hit. Fight. Too far away.
Fight. Fight. Gift of mana. Gift of mana. Hide. 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 Fight.
Ah.
Fight. Fight. Fight.
Locked hide. Right now.
Hide. Hide. Fight. 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 Fight.
Wow. Take a round to heal myself.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Gift of mana. Hide. 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 Fight. Fight.
Ignore the damage.
Fight. Gift of mana. Hide. Hide. Hide.
Very nice. Yep. Whoa, our books jumped really high. Is everybody rezzed? It's a make it. That's a make it rain chest. Wow. Wow. Holy. Holy cow. Holy cow. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is an insane amount of loot. Oh man, I'm not even looking at those.
I don't think we can.
They went into DC at completion. They can't get them in.
Very nice.
Actually, it is at the start. They launched at the beginning.
So nuts. So nuts. It's a hand-to-hand item. All right. Really can't take anything other than something that'll give me a better pet control, which is not until the next raid wise. I've already got two new rings that I paid for. The only thing that I can go for is the shoulders here and the shield. Technically, these are both pretty even. So, don't need the shield, only the shoulder. Wow, 31 pieces of loot from one boss. Wow, that's nuts. I actually might wait for a higher level gear on the tier 2 stuff. That'll be more beneficial. So I'll go ahead and oh shit, what's this? Why did that come up? Sorry about that, folks. One second. Oh, Jesus, no wonder why that happened. Oh, man. My whole UI's messed up. That's funny. Okay, that's really stupid and funny. That shouldn't have come up, by the way. All right. I am just so out of it tonight. Alright, there we go.
I'm assuming the signet and the battle eagle were also missing. Last four items are up.
All right, this should be everything. Right, now that opened up normally. Why the hell did it open up to a page I haven't been on? That was really weird. Should have checked before I even started the stream. I have sometimes other people use my computer, so sometimes I don't know what their browser, what they left off, if they closed real quick, is up at the time. So that can kind of suck at times. I gotta be careful of that. That's when you live with friends, you know what I mean? Sometimes they jump on your computer to look at stuff while they are using their other computer to download stuff or whatever. All right, let's see. Open DKP, 84 DKP starting for the evening. I'm not bidding on anything here, so I'm gonna start heading to Beast Domain. Head to Beast Domain. Which side of Beast Domain do we want to go in on? The, okay. Yep, also we can trade in our spell things here. Right there we go. Yeah, all this stuff is going for like one or two, three, four DKP. This is so hilarious. There's so much loot that there's no competition for practically anything here. A lot of the T1 loot is not really wanted, but the highest it's going is 6 points for anything. So it's like 9 points at most. Oh boy, that's funny. 92 and 91 spell.
get burnt cookies.
What do I have for this, if I have it? Don't use that ever. Do use that quite a bit. Use that quite a bit for grinding. That's important for the order. That's actually my personal heal. Still using this one? Wow.
Stu, you need to change the battery in your hearing aid.
Ha! Alright, select that. We do need that. Then for level 92.
I'm telling people to make sure they don't have anything clicked.
Oh, that was a minor.
Hey, by the way, click your buttons.
Collaboration.
I can't seem to hand anything else out.
Yeah, stuck on chest now.
Yeah, definitely this one. It's two spells in one.
No.
He didn't cross DZ, did he?
Obi,
no.
You gotta come back to zone, Obi.
Damn that, you rolled on everything.
Yeah, I missed the pistol.
Why would you have a filter set for Rampant?
I'm not going to answer that question. I'm just going to continue an argument that I don't need to have.
There we go.
It's all bugs. It's not letting me leave it on the chest. It's not letting me hand it out.
All right, there we go.
So.
It's got to unlock soon. How much is left in the chest?
44 seconds until it's unlocked.
All right, there we go. I have no idea what this does, really. The collaboration. It says it gives health to my warder, but I never see it. I don't even know what it triggers or procs as. It's just a really weird spell. But. Alright, let's go to the quest PC. Yeah, there's something wrong with the loot window, loot system, so they're manually passing out stuff.
That was next, the rest. That was We're talking about the hand wraps. Stain, did you get your hand wrap?
The chest is currently being looted by somebody else.
That was
now good. I can get in now. So I'm taking a hand wrap.
Yes. The next one is the modest head wrap, which is Balric. Balric, please leave the chest. And double check the item.
There's a bug that's making it hard for them to pass out the loot, so they have to wait for the chest to unlock and then have people get their stuff to that one.
Alright, the next item, no, the next one item is the arm wrap, so the first, it's one item.
Can the Necro get the second arm wrap?
Yeah, it's just not a
arm wrap.
Nope, we're talking about the arm wraps, right?
Yeah, this is exactly why I'm going item by item. Okay, the next one is the arm wrap. Now, Red, you are the next winner up on.
Yeah.
Wait, is it Red or we're not? Is it,
no,
Red,
you're right.
Right on the arm wrap.
Yeah.
So, Red, if you open the chest, this is the first item in the chest that you are arm wrap.
Oh, crash.
Invis dropping on Silv Talon.
There we go. Yeah, we're having a slow time with loot because of the fact that the pass out system isn't working right at all. Getting some upgrades on my spells was really good today so far. Yeah, it is. Thank you. That died. Unwanted mob spawned right on us. Yeah, mob has a really nasty ad there. I don't need that. Okay, let's see here.
You are designated. Oh, now Andy's masturbating. To boot off Find the Hunter, mains need alt screed. Let's go ahead and whoever's got looter, just roll that.
Probably.
It's Andy at the moment.
Oh, fucking serious. Serious. Fucking hell.
Andy, just, can you roll the, oh, Lyria's got it now, never mind.
Just give me a second, sorry. Still zoning.
So 11 timer. This is a 7 timer. Okay. Here we go. Got the DPS back up. Not a problem. All right, here we go.
Those are tradable. We can assign it to somebody and hand it to Sean.
It rolled, so...
Can we get... Can someone quick TB buffs?
Yeah,
Getting ready for the next fight. Alright, there we go.
Typhoon Sorin isn't here. He's being boxed in the build lobby.
He was saying hi.
He said hi, I'll be there shortly.
Alright, let's see here. Right, they're done with all the bidding. We're getting all together, ready to do the beasts very shortly. This one I need to make sure I have my pet healed. There we go. Alright, there we go. Because I'll be switching targets, killing adds. And then my pet will be always on the boss. Three beast lords and two, four, five monks. First, followed by me, and then me after that. I'll put it in the chat. Prime TB. All right.
Run away!
Yes.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Score Tanley Mass Group Buff Used. Score Tanley Mass Group Buff Used. Sebok Mass Group Buff Used. Sebok Mass Group Buff Used.
Close. That was really close. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Gift of mana.
All right. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, I got it. Maxed out. We just maxed out our books. Most of us. Wow, that made that so much easier. All right, let's see here. Beast King's Cloak. Beast King's Claws.
Gedge Mask Group Buff Used. Gedge Mask Group Buff Used.
Get her staff of domain.
It's a nice little back scratcher.
A lot of those. Got a lot of armor pieces.
Monitor pick those up.
Yep. Okay, as long as it goes to auction, it'll go.
Okay, we got a couple that need to get cleared out from last time.
It's a little upgrade. I got a different ring.
For diamond coins, I got 44 diamond coins for that double. That's with the coin perk and the bonus coin.
Okay.
44.
Very nice. All right, let's see here.
If you click on the Overseer Tetrad Dragon, it says max in a stack is 1,000 of that too, but I've got 217,000 of those. So.
I will not be bidding on anything, unfortunately. Got no spells that round. So that's a lot of loot that we've got. I want the claws, but there's 5 monks in the raid and 3 beast lords, so that's going to be kind of high hitting. But I got 2 conch shells because I bought one from the vendor. So I'm pretty much set right now until we get to T4. I'll take a moment to rest here. I'm going to be right back. I have to make a quick run. Is my sound off again?
That's no good.
Oh, damn it. Did it again.
Did you port your group again? No, I didn't reset the stand, the thing in the guild hall, and I put it back in the beast domain.
Yep.
There we go. Sorry, I just noticed this. The cam mic was not the cam mic. The headset was off. Again, sometimes does it with OBS, just turns off my mic after I plugged in my stuff. I did not check it. I do apologize about it, everyone. But anyways, we're rushing through as fast as we can to do all the different events we can get to up through the T3. So that way we can get our books done and as well as be ready to go into T4 and get as much of the T1 through T3 loot as we can. With that being said, I want to thank you for taking the time to watch us play. Our friends, the Filthy Casuals, and your host here, Silver Talon, are going through the raids tonight again because the introduction was screwed up because the mic was off. I'm just quickly going through that. Tonight we're going through T1, VOA T1 through T3 randomly to get it all done that we have done already. And then Thursday we'll pick up with new VOA raid content. Let's see. Other than that, it's double loot night. A lot of stuff is dropping. We're pretty excited and happy about that. And last thing is, I have to apologize. Sometimes I'll be running away from the camera for a bit. I'm experiencing Montezuma's Revenge. So for those that don't know from Police Academy days, videos and stuff like that, in old terms, Montezuma's Revenge is a code word for diarrhea. So I've been suffering that for about 5 days now. And my ass is sore. But anyways, I'm going to duck out real quick. I'll be right back in a few minutes.
No, just one.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm back. Yay! God, I'm so exhausted. Let's see here. Let's get that cleared off. So many things to deal with. Waiting for the guild banner to go down.
I think the keyword is go once it's up.
Yes.
There we go. Oh yes, my pet gotta take care of it.
All right.
Oof. So I haven't been showing off all the different pieces of armor gear combinable loot for the raid stuff, but that is because it's not the actual armor piece, it's the combined piece you have to get. It's weird, did I die? Why am I missing experience? Oh no, I'm not missing experience. I'm almost done with it. Wow. Everything on EXP wise for everything is doubled. It's nuts. It's really nice. This is going up really fast too. Well, it sounds like we got double the amount of coins for the event to place mobs. So we're going to have a lot more mobs than what we normally do have. Which is actually pretty good for us. For those of you who want to know why I'm having such issues, today is where I have to kind of go and use the bathroom a lot. Is I ate a bag of beef jerky, teriyaki flavored, that was on sale from a local gas station. And I started eating this bag on Friday in the morning when I usually get a morning snack for the first part of the morning run so that I'm not hungry while I do my job. And I started eating into it, and I noticed it had an odd flavor to it, just slightly, after the first, like, you know, couple bites. And then it went away, and I go, okay, I guess it's nothing wrong with it. I ate the whole bag. Then right after I finished the two runs that I had, I came home and started feeling it. And since then, it kind of creeps slowly forward to where it was just like, anytime I went, it was liquid. And for 2 days, it wasn't affecting me at all. Then on the third day, just a massive whack. It messed with my eating, so I was eating a heck of a lot less. I was completely zonked out, tired, drained, and everything. And going to the restroom a bunch of times. And getting a lot of, you know what. And then, so this would persist on for basically 2 days and one night. And this is the second day into it, by the way. Actually, yeah, second day into it. And I haven't eaten too much for the last couple days very well. And still having this issue. It's been a lot of fun. You can guess how hungry one would be, and yet you can't even fill your stomach up with the proper amount of food because your body's not accepting eating very much. And you're constantly having a toilet chained to your foot, chained to your ankle, basically. So it's been fun. Yesterday I lost out on work for the whole day. Today I went to work and it was fucking torture. I was just almost crying by the time I got to the school to drop the route and to be able to get to a bathroom. But I did my job, went in. It's nothing that can be caught or contagious. And they needed me to be back at work. I'll tell you, that was hell on earth. It's like sitting on a mine that's about to explode under your butt. Enough talk about that. So they're getting all the NPCs down. This takes a little bit of time. We got double the amount of NPCs we can place, so this is going to be really stupid. So it's going to be interesting and stupid all at once, so we'll see how it goes. Hey, thanks for following Psydeco 4 from Foon. Okay, Foon, thanks so much, man. I really appreciate it, and the first-time chat. Sorry if I seem a little tired tonight, but I've been wrestling with Montezuma's Revenge for 5 days. It sucks. Yep, back to the raid. Well, ETOS is crashing like 747 over Malaysia again. That's really terrible. I'm sorry about that, guys. That was really terrible. But he's crashing more than... he's crashing and exploding more than a Pinto. That's the best way to put it. Just don't hit him from behind. Oh, those Pintos were fun little cars. One little hit, everybody goes running scared as they go up in flames and explode. The problem with the Pinto was is the electrical line was too close to the fuel tank and could easily get snitched, snapped, or cut when the back of the car got hit and would cause the fuel to ignite. That was the reason of the Pinto. It had a very, very bad electrical system design to it. It would even explode on a 5 mile an hour impact, believe it or not, if the tank got ruptured somehow, which could easily get ruptured. Where am I? I am on evenness, so I'm on the other side. Evens on the left? I thought that was what the NPCs were for.
We're the heroes to the NPCs' tower. The heroes move around the map, you know?
Do they pass through this pit before she shows up?
We got 4 minutes before she can look after.
So what we're doing is cutting down the mobs that are coming in. We can dot them, we can send pets in on them with the pets. They don't take damage, which is nice. So it's almost dead. So it's just fun watching it just slowly die. Then once it steps in that larger circle, it's dead. Boom!
Thank you.
2 minutes on the Herald. Just watching out for those AoEs. Oh wow, that's a lot of bruisers. They went bruiser heavy. They're just gonna surround the cleric with so many bruisers. It's hilarious. With all the extra coins we're getting, we can just bruiser heavy. All right, this is going to be interesting.
Death touch on Vilias. Death touch on Vilias. Shield down. Shield down. Gift of mana. Gift of mana. Shield down. Shield down.
Yeah, with so many mobs we have, we're just burning through this. It's so nutty.
Ida's mass group buff used. Ida's mass group buff used.
I mean, double the coins makes this, like, easy mode.
Gift of mana.
Wow. Book is already maxed out, so I don't have to worry about it. See? I am done! Make it rain! Let's see. Circle of Three. Cloak of the Lawkeeper. Why did we get a Conch of Tides here? I got this already, and I got the belt too. Yeah, there's literally nothing I want here. I have that. Wow. Woo! That's freaking nuts. That's a really good charm for raiding. I'll stick around for the charm, because it's a raid charm, and since I do a lot of raiding, that's actually better than what I have. That's the only thing I want is a key. Hopefully I can get it for cheap.
I just found all of it from the coin vendor if you don't want to spend DKP.
Well, after this week of running, we'll have a lot. Alright. So, let's see what we got. Ooh, I got a spell. Still more to go. Which one is this? 82. Nice.
That's not entirely true. Just the better roll, guess.
Damn you!
And it wasn't just one.
There's a lot of flack going on with everybody in the guild chat right now about these spell gems. One of the rogues goes, the game must be class racist because not a single rogue has got a spell gem yet. A spell thing. Perfect. And one of the rogues speaks up, no, that's not true. It's the better rogue that got them. Not just one, but two. Some good laughs over it. Okay.
In Lyria for supervising the chestnuts.
It's called key. And the key.
The bronze key is up. No one has been on it yet.
Ah.
The jagged bronze belt.
Serious. Yeah, I'm not bidding on it. Not bidding on it after it went up that high. It's like the moment I want something, bam, three or four people go after it. Oh well. That's life. I'll probably buy it with the rewards we get later. I have to save DKP. I only want stuff that's cheap. Cheap, 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 cheap. Cheap. It's a good time to get that with the armor pieces for the gear sets for T3. Definitely. Alright. Sarah City of Tides, we go.
Could you remove me off of this self-hand blade? I thought I had something else, but. Sure. I just clicked on the Conk of the Tides. Drop my.
And remember, you can have two of those.
Is that better than the beast?
Yeah.
Or is the beast better?
The beast is better, so cut my rule. But yeah, thanks.
We can't change your bit, we can just delete it and we can redo it.
Yeah, Beast King's better, but the conch, if you don't have the Beast King, is a good choice for two.
And can you have two Beast
Kings? No. Alright, I'll be right back in a moment, guys. Alright, I'm back. A lot of fun. They're finishing up loot right now. We're getting ready for the next raid here. The new things that I got yesterday. This. A level SE3, by the way, just to let you know. And that was it. For the points I had yesterday. Oh yeah, and the cloak. So not a bad grouping of gear that I paid for from the raid pay loots. There we go. The water's fine. Or soon to be shark infested. That's me in the corner, losing my religion. SC3 going out. They want us to AOE.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Mitch is running in right after Stu. Does that.
We're going to try to AoE down this first mob intersection here. See how we do. It's going to be really interesting.
Silk Talon, you woke a mob.
Oof. Yeah, a lot of us died. Yeah. Yeah, about two groups died. Well, they ignore the AoE deflection.
Stuart Mass Group buff used. Stuart Mass Group buff used.
That was interesting. Kinda knew that was gonna happen.
Where did everybody go?
Wow, didn't even get all the buffs I need. He already said his line recently. Stay out of the fight. Till I get my mana and endurance up. Still missing buffs. But it's fun to watch. Yeah, I'm getting AAs for A kills. It's really nice. Should be recovering much faster in a moment. Then I can start buffing everybody in. I didn't want to buff them and then wait 5 minutes. Since it was only like a minute left. There we go.
You can never trust a ballot.
Wrong one. Forgot, still on. Unbelievable, I forgot to switch over to DPS spec. That's how much I'm out of it today. Haha.
crush them!
Gift of Mana.
Now we climb to the top. Now with this, we just get to the top. We get a hail. He comes up there by teleport, and we beat him down. Now what we want to do is stage our backs to the wall here, because this guy has a flux. That means he'll knock us around. And then avoid getting knocked back and killed by the water and all the sharks that are in the water. Gotta make sure that we have our backs to the wall. Oh man, just feel so wiped.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
I fell off and brought it back up.
All right. Great Bow of the Waves. Great Hammer of the Currents. Wow. Hammer of the Deep for a nice blunt. Heart of Hadal. Mask, Ritual Blade of the Tides, nice shield, and that's funny. Not gonna even bother with that. The only thing I'm interested in is Great Hammer, and that's it. I do want new prior runes, but not taking a hit like that. 5 of my stamina, 21 attack. Maybe because of this. That's what it's worth. Yeah, I'll get it because of this. These are the two that I want to get. But there is a lot of stuff. Not gonna go anything on the Pardoons. People are bidding on them. So I'll get the current tide of the currents for one, which is going to be a good replacement for what I have. No problem. Now we got two more raids. These are the harder ones. Get them. I think we can probably get one of them done before the end of the night. Right, let's see what I got so far. I'm just happy to be getting... I'm more happy getting the spells than the loot right now. Because the spells are actually more important to me. The loot helps. I can buy it or I can just win it over time. Alright, I'm the only one that bidded on the Great Hammer. Wow. And there are two of them. Dark Water Pardoons went for 18. Yeah, I'm not spending that much DKP on that.
Just clarifying, switch the healer out because of heal heavy
Whoops. I gotta jump back in. I accidentally jumped out. Not sure which person she
Tessa and Andy. The hand wrap goes to Dabbo.
All right, back in zone. Yeah, they're complaining about how much loot there is. I have to admit, it's a shit ton of loot we got tonight. Got up here without dying. Something in raid. From me accidentally, I tried to knock it off, but it was too close to the raid. Sorry. No, I accidentally left the zone. That thing hits damn hard. Reason why is much higher ratio than my other one. When we look at the other hammer. Yeah, big difference when I slot that into it. Alright, I have nothing else. Oh. Man, I feel like I'm gonna crash. Whew. Yeah. I'll be right back in a few minutes. All right, I'm back.
Go ahead. on the Zealot as those come first. The Templars, I'm going to need Rangers to grab those and drag them via enchantment. Fighting the one in the second time first. So, they're Juriana retreat now that we have EMF. This is where we're going to be fighting the very first mob. After we kill the first one, which is going to be on Bodhi, Bodhi, you're going to pull your mob into that time, and Foon is going to move his up, and we're going to kill Foon, and then I believe we kill Inyusus. And once we kill Obius, DPS, you're going to be moving to the mob. Is there anything I... And then once we have one mob down, Jendai is going to be moving items and clicking it. And we're going to get 15 that we have to all work together as a raid to kill to finish the event. Did I miss anything? Yeah, I have to go with the mob.
Which group is on the Zealots? All right. We're going to get this one done tonight, and then we're probably leaving two stones for Thursday, and then the T4 fights. We did not expect the click to be doubled, and we got our books pretty much done for the entire raid. So we're all going to be able to do the T4 fights with no problems. That's really cool. So we saved about 3 weeks on our plan to beat the expansion. So, we saved about 3 weeks into starting into T4 heavily. Now we can start it heavily. We could hit T4 starting Thursday if things were normal, but we wouldn't have the full amount of the raid with us. It would be until next week that we'd have everybody caught up. Not gonna bother them. Okay, so X triple I. Z-Lot up.
Gift of Mana.
Is anyone on the Z-Lot?
Sell it in two. Chunks down.
Chunks down. We also got a water spirit.
Names it run.
Oh, that's bad. We're wiping. Yeah, this is a wipe. Do an evac if you can.
I thought touching the water is on a surface.
Yeah, there's nothing we could do. Seriously?
I hit gate and got ended up right back in the freaking race.
This is not good.
You not evac. Every time you evac, it goes straight to where the mobs are. Four or five now. I had gate to Guildhall.
Looks like everything reset. Dead man walking. I knew when that zealot spawned, we just lost it, especially with the water spirit sitting there. I'll do TBs when you all get in.
Yeah, so group 5, that's Hack, Rocco, Toss, and Other with Zyga, you are in charge of the Zealot. So you need to be assisting Hack, following him in either the one, like the first, second, or third time, and getting those Zealots down. He should also, I think our tanks normally call it when they
So tired. Waiting on everybody to get in zone. This will be a few minutes here. All right, so we got almost everybody in the zone. Stay at the banner until everybody's in so I can SE3 all you. Right. Got other Nitas, Skyga, Oblix, Smedian, Dark. Casting now. There you go. Refresh your TBs.
Do you have your ward? Down with Thorin, the free area, and then maybe you drop your
Sorry, I'm just really, really exhausted. What I'm dealing with is taking a lot out of me. It's taking its toll.
Okay. And those wards will be dropped on pull or shortly before pull, so they can get
They don't attack back.
DA on Yendi. Gift of Mana.
Tanks are dropping. You want a Paragon? You just got a bunch of crashes.
And Soren to slow. I was trying to slow them with Brynn and it took me forever to get them both slow.
Yeah, I was on the other one too, so.
Yeah, we could get Chanters or Beasters to come up with that.
I'm dead. I got stunned across the zone.
Down all the Templars, so.
Ouch. This is one we still haven't 100% could do this yet. It's going to take us a few more times.
I'm just throwing out ideas. We got beast lords could slow 2p, perhaps.
Our slows are very resisted without some type of magic reduction on the mob first.
Yes, I see.
Hell yeah. I feel like we jumped the gun a little bit on that last one. A few more minutes, and deflection would have been up, Ward would have been up.
Well, definitely let me know if we're missing deflection, because I did not realize that. Wards, we only used half of them, so we used the other half of the wards on this one, so it should have been enough. That's what we normally do. But yeah, deflection being down is going to cause a challenge. Really, what we need to do too is we need to shift more healers.
All right, we're going to be pretty much finishing up the raid here tonight. We are done. But we really got a lot of stuff.
When we were moving the DPS around, we were more successful. Because moving the tanks is just, you're moving them out of range.
They're currently talking about the two last fights.
No, we I thought we tried it like 5 or 6 times moving the tanks,
no,
and then at the end
guys,
we moved the DPS.
Raid,
okay.
All right, so.
So,
we are done for the evening. We've gotten most of our raid targets that we were looking to go after down, except for the last one. We got a shit ton of loot. That was insane. Over 60 pieces of gear. And a lot of people are really happy about that. We will be coming back Thursday to do the last two T3 raids and try some of the T4 stuff. We'll see how far we get with that. Hopefully you'll come back and see us to do some more raiding on Thursday. We still have double loot from the event that's going on right now. So we're all really excited to get to all the extra loot and stuff. Anyhow, with that being said, I want to thank you for taking the time to watch us play some EQ tonight. I hope you have a good night, and I will see you next Thursday. Silvtalon out.